Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back. We are playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I've made it to the Grave Horde. I've just woken up. Operation Enduring Victory. Check this out, three shot. Boom. Oh, shit, I didn't even see that dude. Boo. Nope. Did not even see them. We need to. Recording. Nice. There's a corruptor. That's cool. Can't hear ya. He can't hear ya. Can't do it. Okay. We want to open this thingy right here.
What did that mean?
Get a few more of these for the road. Oh no. Whoa. Oh, there's more. What am I doing?
Titan inbound, same play as Akron.
Same play as Akron. Nice. That's Hua, I believe, is the army. Because Ura is the Marine Corps. Yana.
Silence, you're getting this?
What is it?
All these soldiers. They died
here. They died here.
People die all the time. I keep calling and find something interesting.
Sweet. I guess these don't have any kind of okay, cool. Not really. Let's just go on. My guess is we're gonna go ahead and okay. Fair enough. Anything? No. Okay. That's fine. Just wanted to make sure. Ow. Make sure that there's nothing else. That is wildly relevant here. We need to go.
Never know when I might.
Yes, give me some of that food. Brilliant. Purple. Ow. That's totally a belly flop. Ooh, there's a door. Probably where I need to go. Huh. Let me check over this way first. Search what? Oh, spider, yeah. Anything up here? No. Get it. Come on. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Okay. That's good. That's good. This place is a mess. Horrid, horrid mass. Where, yeah. Yep, yep, yep.
Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log.
Good. Audio playback logs are fun.
Swarm came in from the Pacific. And I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but it set the garbage patch alight.
Hmm.
The sea was on fire. That stuff was burning. The first wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge.
Hmm.
It bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before the swarm recalculated. We pulled them inland, back to the Kalmar sprawl. Dropped buildings on them, EMP'd the grid. Standard operating procedure. The last time I was in California, I was... 5, 6. The light was like that vintage social net filter that was everywhere in the '40s.
Huh.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run onto it. This was before Kalmar.
Okay.
And projections were a lot worse for the East.
Ooh.
For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train Minutemen. It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still printing barracks right up until the hour
printing
the main force hit.
Barracks.
The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention.
No.
Nothing worse than those who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions
everybody
about
died.
The dawn, like we know something they don't.
Super cool.
The more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. And us? I'm not so sure. Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles.
Ooh,
specifically
oh
115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded. And enjoy your gaming.
I know it's been days, honey. I'm so sorry. Deployments are getting real long.
Together each time.
The swarm's getting better at predicting us.
Mm-hmm.
Less of us now. And we have to put in 10 times the work for everyone gone. Like a family business on hard times. Only this isn't my family. It's not with you. I still try to see you, the life we had, in the eyes of the people out there. I remember when they were glad to see us, when they still had hope.
It all seems,
it all seems to be slipping away.
It was really dark.
I don't even recognize the places
we're like, defending. Crazy town.
The only thing I know I'm still fighting for is you. The Zero Dawn to turn this around? Whatever is. Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. I don't know, 20 drops. In and out of the West Coast, fighting with these civilian enlistees. Scrappy guys and gals. Their training is basically, here's a DEW, when you see a bot, hit it. But somehow it's all coming together.
DEW. I'm sure as to what that is.
I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're gonna have a shot at turning this around. We just need to give Project Zero Dawn the time it needs. Everything will be the way it used to be.
Project Zero Dawn. I have a feeling that Project Zero Dawn is the thing that, like, destroys most of mankind.
Just one bed. Maybe their war chief's room.
Is that just one bed? D-Day 55, blah, blah, blah. Low suicide risk, it showed in my file. Like a shower? I guess, look like a shower. Shower zone. Shower zone! Oh. That's cool.
These wires must run to the power source.
Power cable. Yeah, I'll deal with that in a minute. Do a nice quick search. There it goes down. Then. Ah, I see. Okay. I examine the door.
Red light. Guess that means no power.
And then you go to restore power to the ancient door. Scary. Oh, nice. Up, down, left, right. Dang it. Okay. So it does. Okay. Ow. There's a source there, and then there's a source here. Okay, cool. Ow. You're gonna drop. That's cool. Ew, where's the...
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter.
East, west, south, and north. Okay. East,
as usual, I defy expectations.
West. And south.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature's poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you?
Oh, oh, maybe it's the other direction. Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. Go ahead and do that. There we go. Very good. Very good. We need to turn that the other way. And this one. Oh, north. Poopy pants. That's really frustrating. All right. All right, time. I'll figure this out. Off screen. And then we'll be right back. Till then, Bumbatuna. See you next video.